So it looks like they got pepper sprayed.
As you can see here clearly, the person was shot in the face. They weren't pepper sprayed. They were shot in the face. They have a wound in their face.
You guys see this guy? Pepper boys, I can't. No, don't push me. Don't push me.
The guy in the Viking hat, his activities during January 6th. He's the man now serving almost 4 years behind bars for declining a police officer's half-hearted request that he take the party elsewhere.
Hey, man. Glad to see you guys. You guys are patriots. Look at this guy. He's got covered in blood. God bless you.
Yes.
You good, sir? Do you need medical attention?
I'm good, thank you.
All right.
I got shot in the face.
Where are they?
I got shot in the face with some kind of plastic bullet.
Any chance I could get you guys to leave the Senate wing?
We will. I've been making sure they ain't disrespecting the place.
Okay, just want to let you guys know this is like the sacredest place.